I need a breather.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
Better look around some more. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'm headed home. Lots of Zeds right behind me. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
No dice. Better look around some more. I'm already loaded down here. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Secure. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Nice.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready. Record most of it.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Nice.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
Ah!
Okay, looks like no zombies were close by.
Nice.
Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. Oh shit, that's gonna bring trouble.
We might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. We might want to set up a few more outposts.
I need a breather.
Thank you.
That noise didn't bring me zombies. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
See something. Looks like an infestation. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Sounds like I've got company. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
On second thought, hold off. This place isn't safe. Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready. Better look around some more. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home. We'll be ready. This has been all over the radio lately. Here's the location.
Nice.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Hey, I just got a call from a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
I'm headed out.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Anybody home? Better do.
You saved me. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now. We got Zeds at 9 o'clock. Got it from here.
Oh, we need to make things safe. We'll follow you.
Let's move.
Yeah.
trouble on the right flank. Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
I see one.
You want to dance?
Watch the right.
Got him!
Now that feels good. I'm done here. Catch you later.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
We've already built all the outposts we can afford.
Sounds good. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I got nothing left. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home. Coming home now.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Ugh.
Hang in there!
That's the last of them!
So, I've been thinking about a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
You lost me. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
That should do it. I need a breather.
Nice.
I'm already loaded down here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I need a breather. That noise didn't bring any zombies.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. I'm sending you the location now.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
It's the freaks we really gotta worry. Let's go.
Let's move.
Heads up. We got zombies.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Watch behind us.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
You're wearing yourself out!
I see one. Got him!
Now that feels good. Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Take it easy.
Might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. We're pretty short-handed. If we get attacked, we're gonna have blind spots in our defenses.
Gotta make these count.
How about it? Ready to move out.
Let's move.
finish it! Might be some trouble. Watch out. Zed's on the rack. Fuck, ain't we popular today?
That should do it. Better do one more swoop so everything's clear. We're clear.
Somehow I'll make it the rest of the way without you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Sweet. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. My hero. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. breather.
There's a reason we're seeing so many hordes out there. Seems like half the valley's infested.
I'm already loaded down here. I could use a pep talk.
Come on, you pouty little girls, frickies. Suck it up and keep going.
Was that too much? I was kind of going for a Doc Hansen thing there.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Area secure. I think we ought to move our base down here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They need you to bail them out of a jam. Hey, you know the drill. If you see a way for us to get out of here, let me know. I'm already starting to feel cooped up. We just wrapped up a construction project.
Oh!
It's always hard to lose one of our own. It seems like we've lost so many people. But we can't stop fighting. If we give up, we're nothing. Less than nothing. Who's going to remember us if we roll over and die?
Fuck you!